This week on It's a Wrap.
We have received grants to the value of 1.3 billion, interest-free loans, 302 million, and concession loans, 1.6 or 1.7 billion. The argument is, if we say that China has captured our economy, we must check whether the 57% that is the public sector, has that been captured by China?
After seeing this video, I'm not sure who's capturing who.
When I come from Stamprie, my school is in Stamprie.
Ja.
En daar speel Nathan en ek bly in Marienthal en my naam is Derek.
This thing of tax, I think, is not very fair. Because you see these people like small in and middle enterprises, where they buy the things that are already taxed.
The government needs to come up with, you know, proper mechanisms to deal with corruption in this country. Even though they deduct this tax, so how will we know that this money will actually go to the right use of the government?